coat. Oh, it is so delicious. This is the blue leopard. I also have it in this pure white. I know the red python, our gorgeous guest is gonna be wearing that. Wait till you see who our guest is. And then we also have it in that that black. Look at that black. That is like, and look at the lining too with the stars on it. Okay, who does not want to kind of turn ahead, stand out? A lot of us are gonna be maybe going out to eat and saying, oh, you know what? I wanna sit in the outside area, but the outside area is gonna get a little cold. How great is this? Sitting in that outside, you know, area of the restaurant, having your glass of wine or your cappuccino and your lunch with your girlfriend, you know, being safe, you're outside, but having this coat that is like that perfect transition coat. It's $115, and I will mention this is dry clean only. It's a very high end. And the fur is so crazy soft. I want to introduce you to our special guest. She was the winner of America's Next Top Model. Of course, I was stalking her on Instagram before the show, which is my favorite hobby, is to stalk all our famous guests. Sophie Sumner is standing by. Hi, Sophie. Nice to see your beautiful face. I was inappropriately looking at your Instagram for the rest of my time preparing for my show.
No, that's fine. I was going to say bonjour, and you look so good. Oh my gosh.
I love this.
I am utterly obsessed. Doesn't it just feel so soft? This
yes.
jacket is like, I love this. It's so rare that you find like a python print in a faux fur jacket. It really is one of a kind. It is such a showstopper. And I also, sounds a bit strange, but I guess I just can't stop touching it. It's really just like a teddy bear. And I think what's great is sometimes with these jackets, you put them on, it's kind of cold out and they're a little bit stiff. And this is really easy to move in. And it's honestly, it's kind of like taking your robe from home and going outside into the big wide world and looking so fashionable, but feeling so cozy. It's like a little secret. You're like, ah, I look so luxurious. But in fact, it's honestly just like wearing the comfiest item in your wardrobe. And what is I love even like the most about this will go with literally 90% of what you have in your wardrobe at the moment. You can team this with jeans. You can do it. I've got my little, I don't know if you guys can see, I've got my little sneakers on, and it just really like elevates any, oh my gosh, you've got the star lining out. Oh.
The lining is even fun. The lining is really, really fun. Yeah, in the pure white, I'm wearing it in this blue leopard. It has a black lining. And the one that Sophie has on has the black lining. And then in the black choice, it has the star lining, which is just, I mean, it's so hard to pick which one. The blue leopard is just really, really fabulous. I mean, I have so much leopard, Sophie, I can't even tell you, but I don't have one like this. And you're right. It's just so crazy soft.
I did a little quick change for you. I just a little magic moment. No, I turned to the black. Don't you? This one I think is so chic and classy. And the great things about these jackets is A, none of these colors and styles are going to go out of fashion. Faux fur is going to last you forever. You can wear it now in the fall. And it's like you can move around and it's actually light enough that you can just have it open and it's sunny outside. You've got your sunglasses, your jeans on. And then as you're going into winter, you can really layer it with like a turtleneck. And for those nights out, I mean, imagine this with like a little black dress or like some kind of, you know, nice outfit. It really goes from day to night. And I just think I'm going to bring these jackets out. I actually have somebody at home ringing in for me.
No, I love it.
I haven't got these yet.
I actually love the way you're wearing it, like with the jeans and the sneakers and then throwing on a coat. Somebody, like, I feel like this is for any age, you know, your age and much older, my age. And it just kind of, it's fun. It's a way to make kind of fur fun. We only do faux fur here at HSN. So just FYI, wanted to lay that out there. But I think that this is gorgeous and the quality is incredible. First of all, knowing that you dry clean it, this is lined. I mean, this is a beautiful coat. Don't let the 115 say, oh, okay, it's an okay quality. No, this is high quality. And you've got all those flex pays. Look at you in that. You look, of course, since you're a professional model, you look great in everything. But this is so fun.
I was just literally looking at you thinking how gorgeous you look. And I think that leopard print looks like so fresh. We've kind of seen leopard print coats, but with that splash of blue that I haven't seen much, it's like, it just, I don't know, you look so fresh and joyful and wonderful. And I'm, I feel, but yeah, I love that this can kind of come out each year, and I love that it's going to last me until spring. And I just love that it will literally go with anything. And it's just so free to move in. There's no, do you find that? There's like no,
right. I also like how comfortable the sleeves are too. They're fully lined and they're not tight up in the upper arms. Sometimes coats are tight up here. And it's just, there's just tons of room. I would order this true to size, by the way, extra small through extra large, 1X, 2X, and 3X. This is my only fashion item in my 3 hours. We think about giftables. We want to give something special, something that you don't already have. And by the way, when you look at these hooks, I want to show these to you. This is what you would, you know, in the 1950s when they had genuine fur coats, these are the kind of hooks that they had for those. Obviously, we don't want to do that because